Yes. When to bring the toy in instead of food on a specific behavior. What you first want to do is practice and practice with the food to where it's nearly perfect and the dog understands what you want. Yes. After that, you can start to introduce the toy for the same behavior, but we can only bring in the toy when the dog knows how to go get the ball, bring the ball back, and out the ball to give us the ball. So it will look something like this.